Woods Hole. The first time I've used a credit card in a parking meter. I guess it's the first time for everything. Be industrious. Talking on the way down about how we need a GoPro so we can improve the quality of our videos. For now, we're using the iPhone. I think the GoPro's coming next. So our video from the Bayliner from last year and through here in Woods Hole, it looks a lot more benign from the shore than it did going through it. Across to the other side, you really can't see it, but on the other side is Hadley Harbor. Right through there, that's the Elizabeth Islands. Martha's Vineyard out there. Right, a little shaky again in the iPhone video. We're gonna fix that. A lot more videos coming up soon. Bronze Lady.
What is that?
A Bronze Lady. Why don't you hang out with the Bronze Lady? She's about your size. That's a little creepy. Warning, metal gets hot. Probably not in February. So here we are. I'm gonna take a walk around. Neil Armstrong. Well, that's drawing 14 feet of water. Anchor's down, tied to the dock, probably keeps it stable. This guy's got his anchor out too. The current rips through here. We know that, right? So, is that Noah? Who was Noah back there?
Oh,
Noah's back there. Some curious onlookers. Not this hill in the world. Taking a walk in February. Couldn't ask for better weather, right, pal?
It's really cold.
I thought we couldn't ask for better weather. Not really cold. Let's go see what that's over there.
Like paper clips on the ground.
I'm amazed at how many people are here in February. I could definitely do this. Cruising the world, exploring new places, full time.
If it's not cold like this.
Yeah, in a much warmer place. We can't go in here. We can see the bottom though. It is industrious. Welcome to Woods Hole, for all of those who haven't been here. We've been through. We've been by here a bunch of times too. There's a motorcycle here. Now I'm feeling good about paying the meter. Good morning, good afternoon. Here's the pond bridge, the drawbridge.
It's a little bit more.
I'm just gonna park the car, Brennan.
Right. Oh, look at this. Tied to the dock though.
I think she
So now we know where to go for breakfast?
Here. Getting a large coffee at night.
So next year, when we go to Hadley Harbor, we know exactly where to go. Yeah, spend the night in Hadley Harbor, jump in the dinghy, come across. A coffee obsession. You get candy, you get a liquor store, you get everything we need. Lobster tacos. One of our favorite charities to donate to. Brush some jimmies. It's got a cozy feel to it. Even though it's industrial, it's kind of got a smallish feel.
Bosses.
Steamship Authority is where the ferry is to go to the vineyard. Wow, look at the police presence. Yellowtail flounder.
Mine can see stuff like that. I can pick something.
This side is industrial. Is that a little ferry moving? Because the big ferry is over here. Office for the ferry. You can go to the vineyard or Nantucket from here. Where's the UR here? Because we're here. Come on. Another place for breakfast. I think that's what it does. It beeps, and then that nice man that we saw, that we walked by, gives you a ticket.
There's bike pumps everywhere. You got a flat tire or something.
So one of our first videos experimenting with focusing on what we do.
That's so nice.
We're so busy focused on what's going on around us. This summer our videos are going to change a little bit. We're going to see more of us. We'll see more of what we do. And less of the things that we have. Had to navigate around someone. It's the beginning of February and there's people all over the place. So gonna get some better video equipment. We're gonna get watching the water.
I'm gonna get a tripod for my phone and the regular microphone. It's stronger than this.
We're gonna get both dinghies ready. Dinghy A with the motor still doesn't have a name. What's his name?
Empire.
Empire. Dinghy B that hasn't been bought yet. because Empire's been taken away from Watcha. Watcha will stay moored in New Bedford. We'll definitely come over here with it. Or I guess we should say.
That's only 6 feet deep.
No. That's the tide position?
Yeah.
That might be the tide position.
Yeah, I guess. I think that would be at least 10 feet.
You can look on the charts. Some bigger sailboats in there.